Hello there, this is Anita Kejriwal from Dress My Craft. Today I have a beautiful Floral Symphony mini album made from the Floral Symphony paper that is available in the Dress My Craft store. This is a beautiful paper collection that was recently launched last month and you will love its shabby chic floral and delicate design with doily laces etc. Here is the mini album that I'm talking about. It had this beautiful silver frame on top and lots of flowers. This is the Floral Symphony paper which comes in two sizes and I have used the 12 by 12 collection to make this album. Here I have the album. You can see loads of embellishments here. Some are the mulberry flowers and some are from the motif sheets that are coordinated with the paper. Here I have loads of embellishments from the fashion accessories which are all available in the store, and there is a closure attached with a brad which helped the album to open. This heartfelt creation album is so easy to make because it is pre-made and all you need is to measure and cut the papers and add the interactive flips and folds. The flips and folds that I have inserted here are from the heartfelt creations and they come in many colors like black, white and craft, and these are the inserts that you can get which can be used as tags. And these are the pockets, so all you have to do is attach them to the album pages and you are ready to go. So there's a lot of work that is saved if you use these inserts. So let us see what is inside and let me increase the music so that you can walk through the album.